A racy adult-themed convention is coming to Baltimore. Organizers of the Touch of Flavor Festival bill it as an event to get educated on such topics as erotic bondage. The company's website earlier today said attendees could be topless for the classes and full nudity would be allowed for an after party. And it's taking place at a building that is owned by the city. WBAL-TV reporter Sarah Sampson joins us live from the DuBurns Arena, and she has details for us. Sarah?
Well, the city owns the property here, but a spokesman says they actually have no control over what gets booked. In fact, since the contract is between the property manager and the event organizer, the city doesn't even have the power to veto an event if they want to. DuBurns Arena sits in a quiet part of Canton. The area attracts families for the playground, the waterfront, and the athletic fields. But in a few weeks, the city-owned building is slated to be host to the Touch of Flavor Festival. According to its website, the adults-only event is for those who want to, quote, spice things up and make the most out of their relationships. The two-day festival includes classroom sessions on things like role play, erotic massage, and sexual skills and techniques. It also includes workshops on topics like rope bondage. And the frequently asked questions section says there will be opportunities for full and partial nudity. A few weeks ago, organizers promoted the event on 98 Rock, which shares an owner with WBAL-TV. Still, most people in Canton we talked to hadn't heard of the festival, and we got a number of reactions when we told them about it.
Yes, it's no. Bondage? No, I don't think so. Not next to a playground.
I feel like if it's a city-owned building and they can make use and those people are paying some funds to use the building, then all for it.
For the mixed crowd in this area here, they would love stuff like this. Yes, this is Flavor Festival, yes.
The property is owned by the city, but a spokesman says the city doesn't have oversight when it comes to booking events. That falls to the property manager, which since January has been a company called Coppermine. It took over all existing contracts, including the Flavor Festival.
Coppermine was completely unaware of what the event entailed, and they were completely in the dark about what the intention of the quote-unquote banquet was to be.
An attorney for Coppermine says there is a contract to honor, but since the company has a family-friendly focus, the festival will be shut down if organizers offer everything on the website.
We put them on notice. We have no idea what they intend to do, but there will be no nudity, no sex acts. Nothing appropriate.
Now, there was never any mention of sex acts on the website, and within the past few hours, the section about nudity was removed. Within the past hour, we got in touch with an event organizer who said because of late notice, she's not able to give a statement tonight, but she did say she does plan to respond soon. Reporting live in Canton, Sarah Sampson, WBAL-TV 11 News.